Hello, hello, world of everybody's good up, everybody's doing extremely fine, and everybody's been hanging out and having all the fun they deserve. This is Robo, the guitar instructor at Sound Factory Studio, and today I'm going to talk about something we call relative major and relative minor. I'm going to show you how you can improvise with these two idioms. I made a lesson about relative major and minors. If you've not watched that yet, click on the link that just showed up right there, and you can watch it. Now let's get to today's lesson. Alrighty, let's get to this. So I'm going to demonstrate this in the key of F. Alright, so in the key of F, this is where you can find it. In the key of F, this is where you find the key. So that's F major. So to get a relative minor, as I said in the other lesson, count three step backs from the root. So 1, 2, 3. So where your pivot is, you don't start counting there. So after the pivot, you count 1, 2, 3, and that will give you the relative minor of the major key. So F major, count three step back from the root, after the root. So you have 1, 2, 3, and you have D minor. So you're going to see how we can improvise in a progression where you are going to use the relative major and the minor. So for example, if you are playing in the major mode, you have F, then you have B flat, then C. That will be in the major mode. But in the minor mode, you have D minor, G minor, and A. Because when you play the fourth of the F major, which is B flat, and you count three back, 1, 2, 3, that will be G minor. And when you play the fifth, that is C, and you count three step back from the pivot, 1, 2, 3, it will be A minor. All right, so now let's see how we can improvise with these idioms. Today, guys, relating to relative major and minors, how to improvise with them. If you have any problems, just leave them in the comment section. And if you're new to this channel, click on the subscribe button right down there so this channel can grow and we can build a whole community together. See you next time. Bye!